my favorite weapon. Mostly just because it looks. Wait, finally got the kill. Come on, ye wookies of little dick. I was hoping it would. Stupid bastard. Also, pretty much for the majority of the game, this is actually a pretty good one. I think is what blunt means. It means blunt force trauma. Gonna go after this wolf. He already went over this way. And no, he didn't. God damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Wait, do we have stone for three more, and I can actually upgrade the repeater. Come on! Right there. That one's the best shortcut of all. Watch it. Oh, he's fucking up. fucking place. Okay, one. You have fun putting your little weapon. You can use the perfect weapon. All the little bloodstones you could ever want. And kill as many people as possible. Door. And here is the shortcut. See? Wait, if you know this place, you know that this, right over here, right over here, that ladder leads up to a tower. And you drop down and you're at the beginning. Fire pretty good. I'm surprised I don't use any poison eyes, but I know this boss you can't even fucking poison. Because he is poison. Yeah, spoiler alert. Boss here is poisonous. I don't know, after killing him, things change. For the better or for worse, it doesn't matter, they change. Look at this guy. Fucking sexing up that little caged window. Going, where, even when it's not. Hammer. And it's much quicker than this. Some of the enemies and they're poisonous. That wolf. I've seen that wolf with orange. And look at that. He's already starting to poison me. Oh, this is a werewolf. Wookiees can make werewolves into poisonous werewolves. The more you know. Oh no, you don't, you little. Search this area for the. I guess it would be the. No, I want to say fourth. I do want to say fourth. But it's just the fifth. Not fifth. Third. It's not the fourth area, it's the third area. And the third time here. I mean, fucking third. Second time here. I didn't know this. Yeah. Ring the one bell, or you can help the other one. One takes your detection token, the other one just. God, I'm gonna need endurance on this one. I know for a fact poison. So I'm gonna quickly go level up. I think I just come through here again. And it looks like somebody had the power go out on him. Not me. I heard the fuse. Box. Switch. That's what you get for turning on a microwave in a fucking oven. One of my biggest concerns with this game is if I'm playing online, what I usually see here. I see clusterfucks shit everywhere. Oh, go get the pistolas. That's not useful to me. I don't even have any required to upgrade it. Seven more to get a triangle. Yeah, I never really did get out of the fucking chance. But I don't want to.
Welcome, what is it?
What are you?
Very well, let me st-
Oh, right, I still got these. Cool blood dudes. Yeah, I'm almost the same level as I was when I beat it the first time.
Farewell, good mate.
Just missing one. Thing. I don't even have any clue what happens when you reach zero. I just know something happens. I've always had a lot of beast hood. Or vitality. I don't have endurance and swing a bunch of times, but I'm gonna need the axe. It's not this thing to a fucking submission. And right hand weapon 2 is the axe.
Farewell, good mate.
That's the axe. No, actually, no, it is the axe. That is it. Says this does more, but yet this is more. This is 207. 204. Never mind. Yep. Go back to the old Yarnum and guess end the video there. Cause now I gotta get going to something else. Real life problems. First world real life problem. And no, it's not misogyny fucking everywhere. If misogyny was everywhere, then fucking I'm the queen of England. Wait, scratch that. The Tsar of Russia.